Hey everybody, I just want to give you a quick tutorial on how to use the new lighting system that we have installed in the sanctuary. It's really simple. See this button? All you gotta do is push the fader up and the lights go on, or pull it down to turn them off. Once again, here is up and here is down. I hope everybody's doing well. I will explain more about all the other buttons and the faders and how they control different aspects of the lighting in the sanctuary at another time. But take care and hope to see you soon. Bye.